Hi, this is Manansal V. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this translucent text effect in LumaFusion. Here are some variations of the effect. The effect works better with night shots or dimly lit footage. Let's start in LumaFusion with a new project already containing the video that will be used as the background. And a title with text just above it. Edit the title on the second track. Let's take a look at the text editor. For the text, use a bold font. The face color should be black. You can set the edge color also black to make the font even bolder. First, let's create a mask to show the video in the text. Tap on the Frame and Fit tab. Expand the blending section and set the blend mode to Stencil Alpha. Exit back to the timeline. Now let's make the text look translucent. In order to do so, we'll blur the video in the text and we'll make it brighter than the background. Edit the background video on the main track. Tap on the Colors and Effects tab if not already selected. Show the waveform video scope. Add the original preset. Leave it unchanged for now and add the Gaussian 20 preset. Now, go back to the original preset and expand it. Scroll down the original preset settings and reduce gamma to a point where the image is significantly brighter than before. Use the waveform video scope to avoid clipping or overexposing the image. Scroll up and increase the saturation a bit. Now play the video from beginning to end and make sure that the text is well exposed all throughout its duration. Exit back to the timeline. Export the video with the translucent text. Make a copy of your project so you can keep your progress so far. We are about to introduce some changes and you may need to get back to this point to adjust the properties of the video that you just exported. Import the translucent text video that you just exported and set it aside. Edit the background video on the main track and revert everything back to its original state. This means removing the original preset and the Gaussian 20 effect. Exit back to the timeline. In the next steps, the translucent text will be added to the background using blend modes. I usually prefer to use blend modes for this and not chroma key because blend modes result in smoother edges for the letters. Now edit the title on the second track. As you'll see shortly, this title will be used as a canvas of sorts where the translucent text will be projected onto. For that, the text needs to be black. Tap on the Frame and Fit tab if not already selected. Expand the blending section and set the blend mode back to normal. Exit back to the timeline. Now place the imported video just above the two other clips on the third track. Edit the imported video with the translucent text. Tap on the Frame and Fit tab if not already selected. Expand the blending section and set the blend mode to Linear Dodge. exit back to the timeline. This is how it looks now. If you're wondering what's the contribution of the title with the black text on the second track, this is how the effect looks without it. Not pretty. Now, depending on your taste and needs, this could be the final effect, but let's take it one step further. The title in the second track has one more role to play. It can cast a shadow that will add a bit of volume to the text. Edit the title and tap on the text editor if not already selected. Add a diffused shadow as shown. Exit back to the timeline, and we are done. This is how the effect looks now. So this is it for this episode. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to this channel, give it a like, and click on the bell so you are notified when I post new videos. Thank you for watching, stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one.